Okay guys, made it to my favorite spot. You might recognize it from another video I shot a few months back. But today we're trying something new. Similar video, but instead of cooking on the cast iron pan, we are going to attempt a pizza, baking a pizza in my Dutch oven. Never done it before. Might turn out terrible, might turn out great. Let's see how that goes. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. It's pretty stable. I think that'll get the job done. Nice little piece of fat wood. Doing it the easy way today. Or semi-easy, but yeah, it's pretty simple. Might look fancy, but anybody that knows, or if you just want to try it, nice piece of fat wood. A decent little pile of its shavings. Takes a spark pretty well, and this should go up real fast. So let's get on it. It is always a bit tedious trying to gather the shavings from what you have around you, but I think this leaf should do okay. It takes a little patience. It definitely pays off to make a lot of it versus a little bit and have to try again. But I always try and keep it a goal for myself personally to use as little as possible. I'd like to think I could probably get 30, 40 fires out of this one piece of fat wood. These sticks or twigs are pretty bone dry. They should go up real fast with a little bit of a flame. Getting a nice little pile gathered up. Let's be careful here. Normally, I would go with that. Hopefully that's in focus. But that's enough, usually. I'm gonna go for it. Depending on your conditions, you might wanna do double that or triple that. Just in case, we'll take a bigger piece off. Oh, that's actually pretty nice. It's really thin on the end. That will take and catch on to a pretty good flame, and I'll just stick that in there and we should be good to go here. Almost. There we go. Enough. All right, well, all the hard work is done. Now it's just a matter of time. We gotta let this burn down, some nice coals, and get that pizza going. Looking forward to it. Coffee time. I got my favorite little mug, so I gotta drink it straight from the mocha pot. It's no big deal. It's coffee. And a view. Cheers. All right, it's the moment of truth. Here we go. Crossing my fingers. Pre-rolled out the dough and got it on some non-stick paper. Pressure's on. All right, guys, it's the moment of truth. I'm a bit nervous, but you guys are witnessing firsthand the first Dutch oven pizza attempt. Oh, it smells like pizza in there. Oh man, that actually turned out really good, I think. Look at that baby. That is nice. Sizzling away. Not really burned, just a little charred on the edges, which is gonna be nice. Oh man. Oh, look at that baby. Bon appetit. Really good. I hope you guys liked this video. Give it a like if you did. It helps me out if you guys subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell to get updates on when I have new videos released. See you guys next time.